then they come and fight on their show because we'll win it.
If that was to happen, sorry, is that an added incentive for you at all Manchester showdown?
Of course, yeah, but I've never ever looked past the fight. I mean, like I say, Derry's got a lot riding on this fight. I have it's 30-0 for me. Just, I remember sitting down after it was 20-0 with my coach and saying, imagine we could get to 30-0. And so it's a big, I've got a lot riding on this fight as well, so no way I'd look past any fighter, no matter who it was, so get this one first.
And he's coming to the other guy's backyard, you know, that's what champions do, you know, that, you know, you got big sort of respect for that.
Something I've always wanted to do as well, beat someone in their own backyard, so I'll take that off my list as well.
So the original plan was obviously December
19th,
and
finally
get a bit of a break. Are you feeling refreshed after a few weeks out of the gym?
Yeah, I feel like my head's back on it now. I mean, it's not my body really, it's more I was more mentally tired. I'd been training hard for a long time and I knew that my head wouldn't have been 100%, so if I have a break and I'm back in the gym, feeling, soaking everything up like a sponge and working on stuff for the fight already, and yeah, I'm feeling good, I'm feeling better than I've ever felt.
You're the type of fighter who